group presentation of things to do in Sheffield. There are many places to eat in and out of Sheffield Hallam campus. If you fancy something more in the range of a snack, Hallam has many cafes situated in each department. However, if you want to eat something a bit more substantial, you can visit one of the many restaurants located in and around the campus. Piccolino is an Italian chain restaurant focused on selling authentic, classic Italian food. Piccolino can be found at 4 Millennium Square. They pride themselves on using only the finest Italian cheeses and meats in their dishes. If, however, you fancy something a bit more traditional, you can visit Silversmith's restaurant, where you can find a selection of modern Yorkshire cuisine. Silversmith's uses locally available produce as a way of giving something back to the local community.
Few places to visit for nightlife in Sheffield. This is one of the main nightclubs and used to be named Embrace. It's known for the variety of events and celebrity in different bars. Finally, Tank is a late night nightclub. It opens till 6 o'clock in the morning and have good music and cheap drinks, well suited for students. This is Genting Casino, one of two casinos in Sheffield. Genting's show main events, sports events, and have bar and restaurants.
Well, that's the pubs and bars that students go to in Sheffield. There's Dale's Greenhead, which is the oldest pub in Sheffield. It's a medieval style pub in a timber frame building. They serve ales and lagers as well as traditional English meals. Another one is Bar Phoenix. It's in the Students' Union at Sheffield Hallam. They also serve pub food and alcohol. It's modern building and they do student events and pub quizzes. There's Tiger Works, which is a popular modern bar. They also serve alcohol but they mainly serve cocktails. They also regularly hold pub quizzes and student events.
Sheffield Hallam University offers many sports with the students. These include social sports and competitive sports, obscure sports such as dodgeball, football, American football, darts and have a wide variety of other sports. There's also Ponds Forge International Sports Centre in the city, which has two swimming pools, one 50-metre Olympic-sized swimming pool and a diving pool. Also has other facilities at Ponds Forge, which include a gym and trampoline. Also in Sheffield are many major sporting events. These include the Crucible World Snooker Championships, which is held at the Crucible Theatre in Sheffield, and also there's two major football clubs, Sheffield United FC and Sheffield Wednesday FC.
Sheffield is in no short demand of musical talent. A city filled with music festivals perfect for students or even an older audience. First up, we have Tramlines Festival. Known for an impressive list of performing musicians, the festival includes the likes of M.O., Paul Littlewood, The Magic Gang, and many more artists. In the mood to see tribute acts, look no further than Fake Festivals, with tributes to Pink, Ink, The Killers, The Fillers, and the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Really Hot Chili Peppers, and more. If you're looking for a digital film and music festival in the UK, I'm sensing that you would enjoy Sensora. Thank you.
There's places to shop in Sheffield. The Moor is a various high street brand, including Blacks, Outdoors, Deschamin, Primark, Burton, and the department store Atkins. The Moors also offers various pop-up shops and is home to the brand new £63 million Moor Market. The market includes 90 independent traders, including butchers, fishmongers, foreign cuisine and all your furniture needs. With a brand new cinema along with various restaurants, the Moor is quickly becoming one of Sheffield's hotspots. West Street and Division Street, home of the vintage. West Street and Division Street has a wide range of vintage clothing shops. Freshman's is Sheffield's vintage shop, offering huge discounts on designer brands. Karen Vulgar are two similar shops in the area, often providing popular with students thanks to meeting trade between both university campuses. Fargate is home to many high street brands such as Topman, Topshop, River Island, TK Maxx, and also larger department stores such as Debenhams and Marks and Spencers. This is part of Sheffield City Centre, which is most commercialised, with development still going on in the area today.